when anybody in authority has challenged him or anything, he's hit them. So do you put that down to the fact that he was taught to box, or wouldn't he have hit them if he hadn't been taught to box?